Hey guys, welcome back to the motherfucking vlog. Today we are going to Chiang Mai at 7 a.m. But I don't understand where we check in. Guys, should we sit down and have a coffee here?
No, but can
we
just go to security?
Okay guys, so they didn't find my drugs in my bag.
We didn't find all the paraphernalia that Jojo is currently hiding.
What is that?
What?
What's paraphernalia?
Just like drugs and not allowed things.
Oh yeah. They did it, so I'm really excited. This airport's been like outdoors.
It's an outside airport.
What, like a vibe, alive?
Yeah, it's such a vibe.
So, this is the start to a new vlog.
We're just walking from one gate.
This is our flight then. Oh, to
the cat, no. You're a goat. Yesterday, you saved my life with the fan.
Oh, I was fanning you for like half an hour.
Like genuinely the best thing in the world.
Guys, I think I'm a morning person, honestly, or maybe I'm just delusional for 4 hours sleep.
Goodbye, guys.
So basically, you kind of wanna get the, you kind of wanna have lower cards in general. Uh-huh.
Oh, so elegant with it.
Oh. Why was that so heavy? I'm in boots.
Yeah. Chiang Mai. Guys, we are finally on the plane. And you know what? I'm thinking this is gonna be a breezy flight. I've got apples, I've got seaweed snacks, blasters. Say hey. And Sienna is literally just there.
She wasn't coming with this like creamy kind of, I don't know, hopefully it's yoga.
Better food today in the air than on the ground.
Tell him.
I had a really bad sandwich at the end.
Guys, we landed. I passed out so heavily on the flight.
We both passed out, you know, the exact during landing. Like, I was ready to fall asleep the rest of the flight.
About to put a photo into a photo album and can't. I woke up, literally about to click the button. And nearly, yeah, guys.
Yeah, I woke up to like the plane shaking. I was like, wait, is this turbulence or landing?
Yeah. So.
It's very different to coast.
I got the glasses on because I look tired as hell. We are gonna go to a clothes market and go shopping. We have like 5 hours to kill. 5 hours. What are you gonna buy? T-shirts?
Just gonna get anything. Anything.
Guys, we are at the market and oh my god, guys, there's so much stuff. We are on the bus getting ready to go to. Where are we going to?
Hi.
Guys, we have made it to Pai. Look at these slow coaches coming over. This is the room tour of the next hostel. This is the bathroom. Say hi, Carmen. Hello.
Hello.
It's kind of cute tiling, you know? We got one mirror. It's cute. And so the other four girls are next door, but me and Carmen are in this and there's no one else here. So we basically have our own private room. Just us. We guess. Is that laundry? No. I'm looking for a laundry place. I have a lot of laundry. Currently getting gyozas. I chose three pork and three veg. This lovely lady is making it for me. Only 60 baht. Also, guys, I did copy the bag. Babe's offering me a shell and I declined. Looks like this. There is no way I'm trying that.
Got my Muay Thai. I'm back to my Muay Thai for a quick leg kick, bro, and it just fucking broke my
arm. Yeah, and it's even bleeding on.
So
you know,
dead, I don't
want to
eat it.
Just try it. So, it's like 12 p.m. and we are about to go on a half day trip around the island. So we're gonna go to a waterfall. We're gonna go, I don't really know what's happening. I just paid 300 baht, which is like 6 pounds. And yeah, so. By Bottega. Look where we're at. We are at a temple.
Follow me. I'm not recording the whole time, you nuts.
Wow, really getting my steps in for the day.
We are now at the waterfall. Ooh. Ooh. So much love around here. We are now at the viewpoint. Shall we see? Shall we take a look? Wow, look at this viewpoint. Incredible. Okay, I'm ready to go. Completely gorgeous.
你说了一点点中文吗？我的中文很好，很好。
你好。Where
are we?
I have literally no clue. Don't ask me.
We are at the mini Chinese village.
She loves it.
Oh. She loves
it. A bit too much.
She loves it. Guys, this is so pretty. So we're in a bamboo bridge. Hello. B, I thought you were in America. No way you're in fucking Thailand. Oh my god, B and Rafi. Hey, what's up?
We are on a bamboo bridge, guys. We're on a bamboo bridge.
But currently I'm standing on this like, it's like this. I'm high up and one slip and I'm gone. My daring friend. Damn. Look at that day, really. Oh, that's actually really pretty. So now we're up to... We're going to the sunset viewpoint on the Pai Canyons. This is the state of me. Yeah. So hungry. So I got mango and strawberries. Bye. Oh, wow.
Smooth.
Smooth.
Look where we're at. Oh my god, Maya has been.
Now I'm fine.
Are you feeling better?
I wish that for my worst enemy.
Damn. Damn, at least you look kind of fire right now. At least you're looking hot. You know, this one needs an explanation. So Maya, the night before, was feeling really ill. And so she checked herself into a hotel next door so she could, like, rejuvenate herself and pattern up. But we get a call during our half-day tour that Maya's gone to hospital and that whatever she had is more than just a fever. And, you know, yeah, so she was hospitalized for food poisoning and it was like so, like, oh, it was awful, absolutely awful. Bless her heart. Like, she had such a day while we were all just like fucking around on the half day tour. Oh, breaks my heart. But yeah, love you, Maya. Fucking guy. Thinks he's. You know, he thinks he's. What do you think you are? Being humbled by being barefoot right now?
No, it was just because I was getting a blister from my fucking.
Okay.
Like, shut up, dude.
Wow.
Stern talking to you.
What is your problem, Jojo? This is not the time.
Jojo! So, we're currently at the pre party.
We'll be.
Yeah, we'll be.
Say hi to B.
Hey, B.
Tipsy tubing.
This is the river.
The river Nile. This is the river Nile, actually.
So good. Mine's on the Barocca.
I'm the soldier.
Super
hanging.
What the fuck?
Right, so we're about to go down the rapids. Gonna be crazy.
Jojo's got her foot unlocked.
Guys, I'm like in the bushes right now. Probably gonna get bitten by a mosquito. She's probably getting dengue fever. Just drifting. Getting rapid, guys.
Not sure if I can pass Jojo.
Ow. Just got bummed by a rock.
It's not
these like fucking gecko things jumping in. Oh my god.
Guys, welcome to paradise. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. One.
Hey guys, so Courtney's just
mermaid. Fine. I fucking sat down and spent 2 hours watching that shit. And I loved when you were lying in bed and then B was like, no one fucking cares, Jojo. I was like, so true.
It's facts though.
I'm gonna try and defy gravity here. That is the end of the pie vlog. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you prefer these 10-minute vlogs better, because they're so much easier to edit for me and they're more snappy, I think. I forgot to film the outro again, classic me, and yep, I'm editing a month later. But anywho, thanks for watching.